Up on Taunton, behind the Blue Church, checking out the water. Checking out just different areas to see what we got going on up here. Doug washing his wheels.
I have to. You keep taking me in the mud hole.
I can't help it. I like starting to like the mud holes, just not that deep. My turn to wash my wheels. Let's see how deep it is over here.
The one that got real bad the last time we were out, still dirty. Not as bad, but...
Doug gotta have fun. I gotta keep remembering to look inside oh, let's go. It's deep, but what the heck? It's not that deep. Now let's see if we can get back up that bank. Gets deeper there though, Doug. Right straight, comes straight across and is deeper. Right there is perfect. Come straight to me. Just a little above the center of the rims.
Look at my shiny wheels. Finally!
Finally got part of it clean. Now we just need somebody to come clean the bodies. Okay, watch, you be able to crawl right up that where I didn't. Roll time, into the water, you don't want to do that. There we go. Nicely done. Wicked mud bog back there. Hello, how are you? Somebody's dog coming to visit. I'm gonna bury it. Apparently you are too. Wickedly wide, that's deep. I come up right up this tight this side and watch me roll. Side hill climbing. Side hill climbing. And up she goes. Where am I? Can't see. Mud again. Okay, you got a stick stuck bad.
I guess I should stop that.
Wait for me, where's my truck going? Go around it, right up and around it. You're hooked on a stick bad. Oh, it's a vac. Don't want to go in there. Looks like we're gonna have to do a following behind me. Don't know exactly what route I'm taking though. Preferably not one that's super deep. Way up to the top. Way up. And it's a, you gotta really give her to get up that top part. She don't. Okay, smart ass.
I ain't there yet.
Careful, you don't wanna turn it to roll it, so. Pick a spot to come down and I can't even see your truck in the camera, so carry on. Bad camera.